Nada, one of the most memorable Americans ever to confront the issue of racial segregation head on in this country, who in refusing to give up her seat on a city bus to a white man became the mother superior of the civil rights movement.
I remember well these struggles that we went through during my childhood when the Ku Klux Klan was very active.
It just made us stronger to continue the struggle for freedom.
This was the seat that I took as I got on the bus. A few white people boarded the bus, and one man was left standing. And I certainly did not plan to stand up, and I didn't consider myself breaking the law because I was in what was supposed to be our part of the bus.